Today, I'm gonna be playing the Mental Hospital, and you might be wondering where am I, and this isn't, and why, and this is not the Mental Hospital. Oh, because I'm in an apartment, not an apartment, just a model apartment. Those are the creators. I had played this a while ago, well, a few years, I think last year. Haven't really come back to this, and I was like, hey, why not come back to this? And so, here I am. And recording this game. Damn it, hand! It does it. I'm sorry, my hand breaks. But anyway. Was I saying? Oh, yeah. This is the first time recording the mental hospital. This mental hospital game. I only played this manually, not recording, so I'm playing alone. And here is my apartment. Here are the creators. Is it what they look like? You might be able to see that they decided to raise the mouth a little bit by adding another photo. Here's flashlights. I can't grab those, but this one I can. So go yeet. Got my teeth. Ah! Then what happened? I got a basketball. All that is yeet. Let's touch this. Nope, lights. Nope. I'm confused of what happened. I mean, we got a wireless keyboard. Candy, some beer. Yep, and remote. Now, I don't know what this is. I think this is a Wi-Fi router or something. You got this is some lights that for the lamp. Some tiny cactus. It has no thorns. Some weed balls. With faces, I think, or something. We got books, DVDs, a tree. Yeah, I don't know why I'm going through all this. Plane, telescope. I'm a science dude. Well, I'm gonna enter my phone. I forgot. Pointing does not work. Look. But I use it regularly. Why?
Hey! It's me. I found a new place to explore. If you want, arrange a small team. Check the flashlights. See you at the entrance. I'll expect you there.
So yeah, why? Hey, I don't know. I mean, that's the record. That's been in record for a while. Including, if you're trying to point and someone to view the profile, you can no longer click on the heads. You have to click on the bodies or name tags, or open, or go with the, or to the watch. So if you see this hand, I'm holding it, go a little bit funky. It does it. It's annoying. So I'll be using this hand. How about that?
Boo!
Yep.
It's a trick.
His mouth doesn't move.
So, what do you say? Interesting. It was a mental hospital. They say that there is some special presence. Only rumors. These things don't exist. Good. Are we ready? Let's go.
Okay, then. You are very slow, I'm faster. Look at me. I haven't made it to the stairs yet. I'm sorry. Knock, knock, knock. I was gonna say trick or treat, but it's not Halloween. It's still far from Halloween. We still got few hours. A couple of months. It's in October. We're in February. What that makes it so creepy?
Don't get lost. The building is very big.
Yes. And I forgot what a mental hospital was actually is. I think a mental hospital is for people that have mental issues. It's like, I don't know, if they have a mental health or something. I don't know. I never visited a mental hospital. You probably haven't. If you have visited a mental hospital, please. No.
I went here to check the roller coaster.
Right, I think it said. But if you have you been to a mental hospital, or you know heard about a mental hospital, about a mental hospital and what they do there, why not considering why not comment? And yeah, I like to be known. I don't do these mental health, no, these mental hospital things. I never been one. I'm going to turn off my notifications so I don't get interrupted. Nope. Checked all these. I can't remember which one. I think I remember of which one it is. But I'm not gonna spoil it just for the people who haven't played this. I mean, this. And for those who. Oh god!
Let's stick together.
Why? Seek the way out. Go back outside. God. Oh god, what was the lag frame? Jesus Christ. Ah! I wonder why it was so laggy. That happened. Good job. I don't think last time it didn't. It wasn't that laggy. The chance now. I've fallen. You can easily just find something to pull me up, Jesus Christ. And I'm down below. Oh yeah, I was taking a photo of this on Rec.net.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah.
Find a way to get out. I'll see you on the outside.
But on my Rec.net page, I posted a photo of this angry Rick mother. Wanna go check it out? Go check it out. But on my way, guys. Also, to guys, let you know, this is a indie horror game. Well, I wouldn't say no monsters to be hunting you down. It wasn't me. It is like this place has been abandoned for a few years. Looks like, but I don't know how these objects decide to move. Okay, looks like there is a monster, but the monster is not here. Damn it, made me jump. I didn't get to see, you guys didn't get to see it though. No, but yeah, that. Okay, there's a ghost in this place, but there is jump scares. but there's no monster that's tracking you down like this. There's monsters that are war detected or non-war detected. The non-war detected monsters suck. They can't. You can't get away. You can't get away from the monsters. I walked in. Oh god. I'm backing up. Stay back! Stay back! You're happy. Why are you happy? Oh, oh. Thank you. She's happy look. Mesh on those boxes is the light. I like the tape, but I don't know why. I believe last time it was fucking rioted last time. Like it was glitched, I think I remember, and I can just like ride it. But it's not letting me now. So the light can lead, and this light will guide you to the rest of the place, or like that way or that way, if that opens, no. This will lead you, yep, to the end. And through it goes. I think it stops and waits for you. Okay, it's not stopping. Okay, my flashlight stopped working. Okay, yeah. And music stopped. Look at it. Oh. See. I guess I don't need this, but I'm still gonna hold onto it. Right. Act 4. Doom, doom. So was it the ghost who... Who made me fell in the hole? It's daytime. Last time I came to it was nighttime. Well, it's, I think nighttime goes for 7 hours. Wow, 7 hours been long. Well, people probably should get 7 hours of sleep. One side, the earth. There's one side, it's nighttime, one side is daytime. It's 24 hours and then it switches. Then, I don't, does the other side get 24 hours? It should be fair, so we get, yeah, I have no idea. Where's my partner? Is he still in here? Nope, he's gone now. Act 5! So was it the girl who, was it that ghost girl who made that hole and made me fell down? Who knows? Who knows? Maybe. Oh! I woke up. Was that orangery?
Oh, you have finally recovered. You passed out. Oh. And I dragged you into this room. It's getting morning. Time to go home.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Yay, freedom. Woohoo! Thank you. I don't think I need this flashlight, so I'm just gonna leave the flashlight here. Don't leave me! Please! So was that a whole entire dream, or was that real? How did I pass out? And when did I pass out? Was the ghost down there real? Who knows? And this place did look abandoned. Anyway, when it was morning, wasn't it all fixed?
I knew nothing would happen. These things don't exist.
No.
Presence.
Huh?
Usual rumors. These things doesn't exist.
It does exist. You never came. But was the ghost real? How's it going here? If you're down there, you'll see there's an orb. Just where I'm out of here. Homecoming. I'm coming home. Well, I do not. What was that? But I'm coming home. So to the creators. Basketball moved. Clock is still ticking. We go home. This guy's in the bed. What's wrong? Got this guy and this guy. Guys are still here. And that's the end. Hey, can you please move? I'll stay here so I can watch TV. Let's place it. Alright guys, that is gonna be the end of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy this. If so, please leave a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And if you wanna play, if you wanna play this for yourself, open your watch. You go to play. Whenever I load up play lags, and you go to where is it? Horror. And then. Scroll down, keep scrolling. Here it is, it's at the end. Last one. Oh, you can search at the mental hospital. You can type up any of these. And you might find it, but music might be a little bit too loud. Where is it? Yeah, the music might be a little bit too loud, so let me erase it because this is gonna be the end. And so yeah, thank you for watching, and bye bye.